Well, my good friend.
Where's that?
We married beautiful women.
Oh, we sure did. And I tell you what, if we would have married ugly women like those guys did, we'd have it made.
If you want to be happy for the rest of your life, never make a pretty woman your wife. So from my personal point of view, get an ugly girl to marry you.
A pretty woman makes her husband feel small, and very often causes his downfall.
Soon as he's married is when she starts doing the things that'll break his heart. But if you make an ugly woman your wife, you'll be happy for the rest of your life.
An ugly woman cooks your meals on time, she'll always give you peace of mind.
If you want to be happy for the rest of your life, never make a pretty woman your wife. So from my personal point of view, get an ugly girl to marry you.
She's ugly and her eyes don't match. Take it from me, she's a better catch.
If you want to be happy for the rest of your life, never make a pretty woman your wife. So from my personal point of view, get an ugly girl to marry you.
Hey, Gary.
Why?
I saw your wife the other day.
Yeah?
Woo, she is ugly. Yeah, but she sure can cook. Wow.
If you want to be happy for the rest of your life, never make a pretty woman your wife. So from my personal
Recycling!
Woo!